Hi everyone, this is Oil Painting and Stuff, and my name is Bob Bickle, and the image you see is a tiger I did an oil painting of. I used Winsor Newton's Artist oil colors. I switched from Winsor Newton's Griffin because the tubes were getting kind of old, so I thought I'd use the Winsor Newton Artist oils. I hope you enjoy the video. Well, everyone, we're at the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up. And until I see you again, take care. Bye now.